kind of sort of inspire you to go try some too. So first up, I have, this is such a delightful drink. Oh my gosh, on a scorching hot day, to get a vanilla chai tea with coconut milk and no real milk because I'm trying to be dairy free again. I don't know how many times I've gone on that wagon. I get it in a size large. I don't know what they're called. I can never remember for the life of me. So I'm like, can I get a large? You know, whatever it is. It's so, so good. Salty.